Tried to kill our Sun King till the machine rider stopped it cold.
Oh, I had enough of work. May the sun light your way.
As the sun is my witness, never had a Nora in my house.
What about a man named Gavon?
No. Can't say I've heard that name. But we're a trading town. Get a lot of people through.
All kinds, I'm sure. Like ones who don't want to be followed.
I never heard of your Gavon. If he's trouble, well, can't say I'm sorry. Now, I've things to be doing, Nora girl, if you don't mind.
Oh, he wasn't suspicious at all. Time to take a look around.
Girl, I told you, Bright Market has its shadows, but I run a clean establishment.
I hope the ceasefire lasts.
I've never broken bread with an outlander.
My bones are tired.
I think I can help you.
Mind a bite and a drink, but I guess it's all right. bones are tired. I've been working too damned hard. I need a moment. My duties today are endless.
So many come to the Sundom and can't be bothered to work. You don't seem to be the best.
We've lived under the same sun all this time. Imagine that. My mother told me to steer clear of outlanders, but you seem friendly enough.
I'm tired. I've worked enough to last a lifetime.
At least you don't put on airs.
I could use my focus to look around.
My bones are tired. Been working too damned hard.
Gotten this off without help. But you didn't make for the harbor.
Nope. Don't want to face my father.
You didn't go alone. Here we go. So did Gavon find his friends or his enemies? Suppose they're all the same to me. Looks like they weren't happy to see him
Don't
back.
You pass... Hey! Friend of yours, Gavon?
Over here! It's her! We don't rally, we're scrapped!
They sent you to take me back to Sunstone?
Not to take you back.
Huh. Well, Hashiv's done your job for you.
Geneva said you were a smuggler, only for the shards. Is that true?
I could tell you anything. A sick mother, or I did it for the poor children.
But you'd be lying.
In the year I spent in the cage, all I regretted was killing that guard. Because it got me caught. You can take that back to Sunstone Rock.
Heavy. It's hard, too. Looks good.
Our place in the order of things.
Who's it over in a formation? We trust you.
Your aid to the Carja Sundom in these times of strife is appreciated. That's the official response. I'd say. I can tell you've done the work by the look on your face.
Two of them got themselves killed. The other, welcome to fight to the end.
They would have found death with or without you. Taken others with them.
That's what I told myself.
Smart girl. Doubt we'll meet again, so go in light.
This is my shoes he's apparently fled Sunfall. But then why would he leave his tools behind?
It's odd. I could have sworn Sunfall was more crowded just a few weeks ago.